The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Thank you. Hold the line!
To do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. I'll go with our team to check the hall. Find a way to open it. You can't hold them long.
What the hell?
A snake. That means nice. Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk!
Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'd want our time.
Arjun, check rooms on the sides, maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Well, well. Neurons and synapses. Motoric system. And Mr. Gatsky. What's that picnic? Oh, something familiar.
And yeah, let's go. Fucking will it ever end?
My, oh my!
You probably read about it in the books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once.
Librarian!
Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or do, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, Well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.